back again now in Halifax for a bit more magnet fishing. Another location. There's a lovely looking pub just up there. Really old bridge. And just further down there, got some locks and some barges, a couple of boats. We've also got another bridge down in that location just down there, so I'm going to give that one a go as well. So I'll crack on and get started. One push bike brake, like caliper thing, and one spark plug. Thank you. lump of metal and some kind of wheel. I'm not too sure what that's off. It's got like a cog part on there and then the wheel. But I'll get a splash in the water mate and see if I can find out what it is. One old bike. Found that. Not too sure what it is, but I've noticed just here, I don't think it's in the picture, there's a star. So I'm going to clean this up and see what it is. There's a star just on the end of it. Piece of metal plate and did pull this out as well. No idea what it's off. Some kind of metal bar. It's got like a ball end on it. Not too sure what that is. Come back to it before anything else. Still at the same location, found a couple more finds. You can tell this area hasn't been done before because every time I took a magnet it was catching, but my magnet's not strong enough, so I need to upgrade my magnet. Looking if I've got my grappling hook, so I'll quickly turn it around and I'll show you what I've pulled out. So still from the same location where I was earlier, I managed to pull this wheel out. This wheel, what says capo wheel, not foggiest pieces of metal plate, and this one, it's a trolley thing for a push bike. It's handmade. They just put their own bar on it. It was full of soot. So I managed to lucky enough empty that into there. Metal frame on the bottom. The bike were in there, and I've pulled out this suitcase. So I'm just going to go up to the next location around the corner and give that a couple of hours, and then I'm going to call it a day. So I'll come back to you in a minute. So I've just moved down to my next location. I'll come and give this one a go, see if I can find anything at this one. Some kind of a metal wheel. Thank you. a little. I'll come back to you if I find anything else. There's a my son, my memory can watch off. Well then guys, that's me finished for today. I might come back to this destination tomorrow, because I think there's a lot more points to get out of here. But it's getting a bit dark and I want to go home. So please like, share and subscribe, and keep magnet fishing.